Belt. This belt here, like I said, right? I don't think no one of you guys will deserve this belt, a belt to get a belt today more than this person out. You know, so I'm gonna call him Goose. Please step forward. Oh. I don't know, a couple of you guys might not know, right? Goose has been, he was being battled, you know, for the past 5 months. He's been battled for like, you know, I'm emotional too, guys, that's why I can't even do it. My shoulder is too unflexible. Goose has been past 5 months, you know. Last 5 months, Goose gave me a... I told Goose, I don't know, you know, I might have some sense or something, you know. I told Goose, I said, Goose, you know, I want to help you lose the weight. I think you need to go doctor, go do some physicals. Unfortunately, Goose found out, you know, that he had a cancer back then, you know. And then, crazy thing about this is, this guy, he never, never was sad. You know what I mean? He believed so much that he gonna get there and he gonna get through. And then for this past few months, you know, I've been through a lot of stuff. You know, I don't talk about much, you know? More like a people's problem, my problems. And then I feel sometimes, you know, like this guy is a family man, just I am. And then he's cured now, so. You know,